Lolo Jones, okay? She's been trying to get a gold medal for so long. She's even getting into bobsledding. Will she ever win a gold medal, in your opinion? You think she's going to pull it off?
I hope so. I feel like it's tough. It's tough to not just be in one sport and then try to be great at it, you know?
Yeah.
But if she's able to do it, man, I'm happy for her. I mean, I think she deserves one. For sure.
I mean, she's an epic, you know, athlete. But would you suggest she just sticks to the track?
I would say stick to the track, man. I mean, it's what she was doing for so long.
Yeah.
I think she has a better, medal chance of doing the bobsled. But I feel like a gold medal in track would probably be more special to her than bobsled.
For sure. I mean, that's like if you won a gold medal in
If I was another sport, like if I won a medal in cricket, I wouldn't be as happy as I would to win it in track, you know?
So that's what's up. Well, hopefully Lolo wins it at some point, man. We're all rooting for her.
Oh, yeah, definitely, man.
And we're rooting for you guys in there, too.
Yeah. All right, take care, bro. All right, man, take care.